In Adams County, a man has been arrested for drug trafficking in Natchez. Deputies arrested Terrence Binden after acting on a search warrant. Binden reportedly threw a box outside a window in the back of the house containing oxycodone. He was booked into the Adams County jail. Deputies said Binden was on parole until 2047 for drug-related offenses and could be facing a mandatory 25 years if convicted.